The orbiting Bakura. Disable the Imperial transports and give the Rebel evacuation teams time to offload the prisoners from Hoth. Most well-armed starfighters, the B-Wing, has been personally designed by Admiral Akbar. The B-Wing supports an array of weapons, including ion cannons, proton torpedo launchers, and laser cannons. Because the cockpit is surrounded by a unique gyro-stabilization system, the pilot always remains stationary, even as the rest of the ship rotates during flight.
Transport. Copy that, Road Leader. We're going after the guns.
Ship escape. Follow me if you dare.
We've lost a ship.
This is bad. We better act fast.
Whoever that was, it looks like he's escaped with our scientists. Judging by the vessel's last known trajectory, I'd say he was heading for Geonosis.
Looks like I'm going to Geonosis. Whoever that was, he won't get away with this.
The situation is well in hand. Rebels still do not grasp the scope of our plans.
Yes, my master. He is resourceful.
Investigate the area around Geonosis for the fleeing Imperial escort carrier. Corellian-engineered YT-1300 transport, the Millennium Falcon, is one of the most formidable starships in the galaxy. Owned and piloted by Han Solo and his Wookiee partner Chewbacca, The Falcon supports a top-of-the-line Imperial deflector shield system, two quad laser cannons, and two concussion missile launchers, along with a retractable light laser cannon. The starship is also equipped with an incredible Class 0.5 hyperdrive system. The INCOM T-65 X-Wing is the fighter that killed the Death Star. An almost perfect balance of speed, maneuverability, and defensive shields makes this the fighter of choice for Rogue Squadron, except when the mission profile disallows it. In addition to four blaster cannons, the X-Wing can carry a number of proton torpedoes. It's powered by four fusial thrust engines and requires an onboard astromech droid for peak performance.
General Mayday. One of our listening outposts intercepted an Imperial transmission. We suspect it came from the same ship you encountered at Bakura. You must stop that craft from leaving the system. We've got support craft heading your way.
Roger that. Keep your eyes open for that ship.
Roger, Rogue Leader.
I've got three capital ships entering sensor range. It's a trap! Rescue transports, abort mission!
Roger, Rogue Leader. Entering that coordinates now. Just keep them busy for a few seconds.
Copy that, Rescue One. We've got your back.
Roger, Rogue Leader.
Surrender, and I may show you mercy.
Who are you?
You know who I am. The Empire maintains order, and people like you disrupt that order.
What are your orders, Wedge?
Go after the ties.
Copy that.
5.
Roger, roger.
Maybe I can use that E-Web blaster. See what you can do, R5. Hang on, R5.
General Mayday. We got your transmission and got here as fast as we could. Two ships just entered the system. Whatever they are, they're launching tides. Imperial escort carriers.
Imperial what?
They're not part of the regular Imperial Navy. They're exclusive to the Imperial Storm Commandos.
I've got to keep those Imperials away from the frigate. R5, I could use something more powerful right about now. Some sort of sub...
Infiltrate the Empire's secret research facility. Locate vital targets and transmit their coordinates to the Y-Wing groups.